the youngest candidate, hard spoke at four.
Campaign trail.
The clear frontrunner.
So start with the shoulder in a little. My name's Gary Hart, and I'm running for president.
I want you to think about the opportunity that we have right here, right now. I've never known a guy more talented at untangling politics so that anyone can understand. It is a gift, and he wants to share that. And all anybody wants is for him to take a stupid photo. He will never understand that.
Gary Hart is the man to beat in 88.
If we hold ourselves to those highest standards, then the voters cannot do otherwise.
Senator, I want to ask you some questions about the woman at your townhouse.
Can you tell us how you know her?
You can't be serious. No one is staying in my home. There's no need for that.
I am serious, sir.
Oh, Cinnamon, where he gonna run to?
The one thing I asked was that you don't embarrass me.
We can't hide from this. Where gonna run to? The cameras go everywhere. All
on that day. It's up to us to hold these guys accountable.
Just because some other paper used gossip as front page news, I mean, that doesn't mean we have
it to. It does. It does now.
He is a man with power, and that takes certain responsibility.
We need to say something.
It's nobody's business. None of it is.
Okay, but we're not talking about that. We're talking about how you get through today.
This campaign is about the future, not rumors, not sleaze, and I care about the sanctity of this process, whether you do or do not.
Go on, Gary. Say it.
There's gonna be a story tomorrow about me.